Hey guys, Sorrel Gramdi. So let's talk about the positive aspects of a purely productivity-based compensation scheme. So I'm talking about a system where there's no base salary, there's no incentive structure. The entirety of the contract, and in fact the simplicity of the contract, is that it can fit on a single line of text. We will pay you X amount per work RVU. That is the contract. So it's simply up to you as a radiologist to do what you do best. Read cases quickly, efficiently, and safely as possible, and take care of patients. So the first thing that I like about this system is that I think that this is a fair system. All right, this is a fair system. We know that life is unfair. We know that life is full of unfair situations. People of means generally get ahead, meaning that if you go to a private high school, there's a good chance you get into a private well-known college. There's a good chance you get into a private well-known graduate school. People that have connections and money can generally leverage themselves into a high-paying, desirable job in a good location. We know there's discrimination. We have differences amongst ourselves in regards to sex, race, religious affiliation, body habits, and age. And those differences can create salary differences. So the beauty of a productivity-based compensation scheme is that it's fair because it doesn't care about you as an individual. It boils down your value into your ability to work quickly and interpret images. So it doesn't matter your sex, your race, your pedigree, your overall station in life. As long as you can read cases quickly, efficiently, and safely, you can generate reasonable compensation in a productivity-based compensation scheme. So the second thing that I think is good about a purely productivity-based compensation system is that you can control your lifestyle. So as physicians, we're all trying to create or achieve a certain lifestyle, and this can vary widely between different physicians. Some of us have families and we're interested in living in a large, well-built home and having adequate time off to raise children. Some of us don't have families and we're interested in traveling or meeting up with friends or maybe living in a city or being able to travel frequently to a large metropolitan area. Some of us can work 14 days straight, while others really need those breaks to recover from the stress of work. Some of us want to drive a luxury vehicle, while others are perfectly happy driving around in a Honda or Toyota. We all want a different lifestyle, and the beauty of a productivity-based compensation scheme is that you literally create your own lifestyle. You decide how many cases do you want to read per hour, how many hours per day do you want to work, and how many days per month do you need to work in order to finance the lifestyle that you're interested in living. So rather than having your career define your lifestyle, you create and design your own lifestyle based on your ability to read cases. The last thing that I find to be an advantage of a productivity-based compensation model is that it tends to clear backlogs. So backlog is a complex problem that plagues a lot of radiology groups. This is a multifactorial problem. So maybe there's too much work and not enough radiologists. You simply don't have enough worker bees. Maybe the radiologists are burned out. Maybe they've been overworked for days, weeks, months, or even years, and they finally just give up and let the cases sit on the list. Or maybe there's no real incentivization of the extra cases. So rather than take time away from their families, the radiologists go home and let the cases stagnate. So whatever the cause is, backlogs are a serious problem. They cause delays in patient care, and they really turn off clinicians as they're forced to wait to get reports on patients that they've sent for imaging. With a fully productivity-based compensation model, radiologists are incentivized to read off every single case on the list. And a lot of the time, the group will make it easy on the radiologists. So first things they'll do is probably provide a home workstation. I know as a radiologist, there's a lot of downtime. So there's downtime in the evenings. There's downtime on the weekends when you're not on call. And the beauty of radiology is you can take care of patients anytime you have a computer and an internet connection. So you could be sitting at home in downtime, and you could be incentivized to read cases, clear the list, keep the backlog clean, and actually generate compensation for yourself and your family. I think this is sort of a win-win for the group and the employee. So I just gave you three reasons why I think that personally a productivity-based compensation scheme makes sense. But for the next video, let's go ahead and flip the script and we'll talk about all the negative aspects of a productivity-based compensation model. You guys are watching Sorrel Gramdi.